Yes.
Capital is bustling with activity as always. Hey, Olga, do we still have time before our audience?
Yes, we're to appear this evening. Why do you ask?
How can I fulfill my duty as maiden of the great tree without knowing the lives of the people?
Really now? You know how important today is. Can't you stay put just this once?
Right now is the perfect time. With the people about to receive a new queen, I want to know what's on their minds right now. Even if I only catch a glimpse, I still think that glimpse is worth knowing.
You've actually thought about this. Very well. Just be at the palace before dusk.
Thank you, Olga.
I was going to confine you to a guest room once we arrived at the palace. But I'm sure you would just tie some sheets together and climb out the window.
Oh, I'm sure I wouldn't do that again.
Right, of course. A well-behaved maiden like you would never resort to childish tricks to escape her confines.
Nothing gets past you, huh?
I'm sure I don't need to worry about you, but stay out of trouble all the same. And if trouble should happen to find you, call for me at once. Don't go sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. Understand?
I understand. Well then, I'll be off now.
Thank you.
planning on going to the outskirts of town, are you?
Olga! Don't startle me like that. Of course I'm not planning on going there.
Just be quick and then hurry back to the palace, all right?
Look, it's the maiden! 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 We haven't seen you in forever!
Oh, hello, Mia. Hello, Sia. You two are full of energy, as always.
Of course we are! But Maiden, you don't have to talk to us like we're one person, you know. We're twins, yeah, but I'm the big sister. And I'm not a doofus like Sia.
Aw, Mia!
You two never change.
Anyway, enough talking. Let's play, Maiden! You see, I've actually been practicing how to use essence. And I've gotten way better at it.
Maiden, could you maybe recommend me another book? The last one you told me about was really interesting.
I'm glad you liked it. But I'm sorry. I actually don't have much free time right now.
Huh? But you always play with us. Okay, I guess. You're the wandering maiden, after all. You'll get in trouble if you keep slacking off.
Mia, that's rude!
She's right, though. I can imagine how furious Olga would be if I slacked off today. We'll play next time, I promise. As much as you want, okay?
Okay, it's a promise!
We'll be waiting.
How are you? Thank you.
Maiden.
Her Majesty Queen Elaine has been informed of your arrival. Please wait for her in the audience chamber.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Rumors have been circulating in the capital. The identity of the princess who will become the new queen has been kept secret. Supposedly, she was raised outside the palace.
I also heard that she was very sickly as a child, teetering on the edge of life and death.
Is that so?
Yes. For a member of the royal family, her background is most strange.
I'm sure she would take offense at being called strange by the likes of you.
That's mean.
Still, I wonder what she's like.
Priestess, I do beg your pardon. The princess wishes to meet you before your audience with the queen.
Hmm? Really? Forgive my intrusion. Lady Donna. Maiden of the Great Tree, and High Priestess Olga. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for seeing us, Your Highness. We're honored. Wait, what?
It's been a while since we've seen each other, hasn't it?
Sarai? What on earth? What are you doing here? Where is the princess?
I am the princess, Donna. Next in line to become the Queen of Eternia.
What? Really?
Yes, my dear friends. I am so happy to see you again.
Good luck on the search!
Take this!